फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 20 एंड 50. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 20, 50. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 20 here. For this number, last digit 0, so directly take 5. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 fours 20. The other number 50, when do we get 50 in 5 table? 5 tens 50. Now here we have 4, 4 is 2 twos 4. The other number 10, when do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1s 2. The other number 5, not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 5. 5 is a prime number, so 5 1s 5. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 2 into 2 into 5. So let us multiply these numbers. 5 into 2 10, into 2 20, into 5 100. So 100 is our LCM.